Begin tonight at 10 at the White House. President Trump announcing he's planning a trip to the Triad next week. He'll speak this coming Tuesday at Smith-Reynolds Airport in Winston-Salem.
The president is expected to deliver his remarks at 7 in the evening. Doors open at 4. You can count on WXII 12 to bring you all the highlights from this latest presidential stop.